surrounded by the Red River. You know, a few minutes ago, we passed the river, right? So the city is surrounded by the Red River, so we call Hanoi. And 1,000 years ago, this place became the capital of Vietnam. And 1,000 years ago, we call the Thăng Long capital. Thăng Long is mean the dragon fly up the sky. And today we go to Hạ Long. Hạ Long is mean descending dragon. So you remember here, dragon fly up the sky. Hạ Long, descending dragon, right? And you stay in Hanoi, you want to go somewhere to visit, recommend you go to the Ho Chi Minh Mausoleum. You know Ho Chi Minh, right? The president in Vietnam. You know, in 1969, he passed away. So we have to persuade the doctor from Russian come to Vietnam to protect his body. Same with the people still alive and sleeping. So when you come to the Ho Chi Minh Mausoleum, you see the real body of Ho Chi Minh president. And you understand about his life when you visit the Ho Chi Minh President Palace, Ho Chi Minh Museum. And something about the Confucianism, Vietnamese Chinese character, you go to the Temple of Niterator. It's as known the first university in Vietnam was built from the 1070. And something about the Vietnamese war, you go to the Hỏa Lò Prison and Army Museum. And something about the Vietnamese culture and local people in Vietnam, you go to the Ethnology Museum with the 54 ethnic groups in Vietnam. And when you stay in Old Quarter, you want to go somewhere to get the good food. You know Hanoi famous for the pho, you know pho, right? Vietnamese noodle soup, and now I show you. And you see on the paper here, I write out some information for you about the special food in Hanoi. But firstly, a list of good restaurants for pho, Vietnamese noodle soup with the pork, chicken, fried fish, or fried pork noodle. And we have the people from USA, you know the Barack Obama, the president of American. 2015, he came to Hanoi and he went to Bún Chả restaurant, fried pork noodle restaurant, to eat the Bún Chả. And then the owner of restaurant, they changed the name of restaurant, become Barack Obama Bún Chả restaurant. Yeah. And you see the Obama restaurant in here also, right? And the second list, I show you a list of good restaurant. They cook the local food in Hanoi with rice. And the third, something about the street food, example, the egg coffee, Vietnamese bread. And the last, something about the product in Vietnam, something about the souvenir, if you want to get something, take back home for the people in the family. And the vehicle, how to get a good taxi in Hanoi. You know that in Hanoi, many taxi, when you get a taxi on the street, you know sometimes mafia taxi coming, right? And I write down here a list of good company with a taxi and very easy to get on the street and with the phone number here also. And now, use the phone, take picture of this paper. And we remember information on the phone's easy, right? Yeah.
Cô chú ấy, cô chú có lấy cái thông tin của các cái nhà hàng đến các cái thông tin cần thiết ở Hà Nội đây. Và mình chụp lại cái ảnh này nhé. Xong cô chú giúp con truyền cho các bạn đằng sau.
Second family is some information for you about Hanoi and hope that you have information and good travel in Hanoi easier. Is there any question for me now? Everything goes good, right? And I see some people from Korea sleep already. I think that don't make noise anymore. And around the 1 hour, take a rest, sleeping on the bus is okay. And later, we will ride the bus stop. I wake you up and then more information for you about the trip today and the Vietnamese country is okay. And one more thing, on the bus, we have the Wi-Fi for you. You see, the name of Wi-Fi is the license plate of this bus, 29B18377. And the password is Ching Mai, C-H-I-N-H-M-A-I. Right? Can you see that? Yeah. So you can see the name of Wi-Fi and the password in here. On the bus today, we have the 4 people from Vietnam. And they cannot speak English, so now, I'm sorry, I want to translate into the Vietnamese program for them, is okay? Thank you so much for listening, and now enjoy the relaxing on the bus. Thank you, and cảm ơn. Thank you so much. Yeah.